Today I'm going to talk about Ray-Ban versus Ray-Ban-P. If you've ever seen a pair of Ray-Ban sunglasses, you would have noticed on the outer side of the lens, on the left-hand side, is the small Ray-Ban logo. This is one of the standard ways Ray-Ban chooses to brand their sunglasses. But what does it mean when Ray-Ban P is written on the lens? Well, the P stands for polarised lenses, which means in this particular frame, the lenses are polarised sunglass lenses instead of the standard sunglass lens. If you would like to know more about polarised lenses and how to check for them, watch the video link in our end screen. Thanks for watching.